I'm Erik Wiehl. I have been working for Deutsche Börse since roughly 6 years, and I'm currently working in the market development team of Deutsche Börse Cash Market. We actually cover a broad variety of topics, but mainly developing functionalities for our trading systems. But we also evaluate a lot of business ideas in the digital space when it comes to asset classes that develop outside of Deutsche Börse. Especially retail investors are used to nowadays seamless processes and also a good user experience. We need to find a way to show information to retail investors in a very easy way, but we also find the balance in providing them as many informations as they need in order to make an informed decision when it comes to investing. I would say the most important thing for me is a nice team, nice colleagues that support each other. The second thing I would say is the work itself, the projects we are working on. I really like to work on a broad variety of topics, not just on recurring tasks. The third thing I would say is a strong leadership, because a strong leadership can really encourage you and motivates you to come up with new ideas. Technology really fascinates me because it makes life so much easier. In times of the Corona lockdown, I at least registered for 3 or 4 new services that deliver food to my doorstep within 120 minutes. There are also so many tools and services that can make your life easier at work, where you, for example, can automate processes that are or that used to be manual. I was lucky enough to participate in the ADA Fellowship program of Deutsche Börse. What I really learned in this program is actually not to get too comfortable with my own opinion on certain technologies. For example, when we have algorithms and we look at automated decision making based on algorithms, from a Deutsche Börse perspective, we tend to sometimes just think about, for example, algorithmic trading, or using algorithms to detect fraud in our system. So maybe we save these algorithms as a positive technology in our heads, but when you talk to a lot of people from completely different areas, it's really interesting to get their view on certain topics. For example, when you have biased data and using algorithms in the HR hiring process, it can also lead to discrimination in the end. It was always a dream of mine to visit Peru and Machu Picchu. The second destination I basically wanted to go this year was Japan. Another destination that I'm really interested in is Hawaii, because I think Hawaii offers a really, really nice landscape. If I would ever be lucky enough to win the lottery, I would most probably settle down in Indonesia on a small island, sitting on the beach and enjoying life.